Hello everyone, it's Adachio Formast and welcome to a new The Sims 4 Around the World Speedbuild. So today I'm building a house from Brazil, and if you've been keeping up with this series for the past few weeks or months, you've probably noticed that I've really had so much struggles building a Brazilian house. I've asked you in these videos a lot what a typical Brazilian house would actually look like, and therefore I want to start this video with a short note, because I know that I have like 400,000 Brazilian viewers, so that is quite many, I guess. I think it's on number 5 when it comes to the top like countries I have views from. And therefore, I don't really want to disappoint the viewers from Brazil. But, you know, Brazil is just such a hard place when it comes to having a certain style to create houses from, because there are just so many different styles in Brazil. I've really done my best to find like a specific style which is like very recognizable for Brazil, but I just really couldn't find that. And I keep getting comments of people like with different styles, but many of them were actually modern, and I felt like a modern house wouldn't actually be that typical for Brazil, as there is quite some poverty in Brazil as well. I know there are rich people in Brazil as well, obviously, but there are also very poor people in Brazil, and therefore I wanted to build something in between. In the end, I decided to simply build a modern house, and the reason for that is that I do know that Brazilian architecture, and then especially the modern Brazilian architecture, is very well known. And if you ask me or you show me a picture of a house or a modern house from Brazil, I will definitely be able to actually tell that it is built in Brazil, simply because the modern style they have there is just so specific, with very many grain tones and at the same time a lot of wood and still a very modern feel. So therefore, in the end, I decided to build a modern Brazilian house, and I'm doing this talk right now to make sure that if you're Brazilian, please keep in mind that this is not that much of a stereotypical representation maybe, but it is something that I personally think about when I think about houses from Brazil, and I think that is actually a good thing that I think about that. But I do know that there is much poverty as well. There are people who don't have that much money there and live in like favelas. But in the end, I felt like, no, I also came up with the idea to maybe build a favela, which is kind of like a slum, but Brazilian people also didn't really feel like that represented their country. So in the end, I decided to go for this. I hope you're fine with this, and please bear with me, because it was a kind of a hard decision, which is also why I put out trying to make a Brazilian house for such a long time. I really did not know what to build, but this time here I am with a Brazilian house. I hope you'll enjoy it, and by the way, also check out the other Around the World speed builds if you've not seen them, and also let me know what your favorite one is so far. Is it the New York speed build, the Italian one, the Swedish one, the Thai one, Japanese, which was last week? Please let me know, because in that way I know what I could maybe do for a next one. And of course, always leave a suggestion for a next Around the World speed build, because in that way I can build the houses from the countries you would like to see. That would make this series even better, because I currently really feel like this series has really helped my channel a lot, and it has really made my channel a little bit different when it comes to videos. I think this was quite an original idea, and it had been kind of hard to come up with something original recently, because there wasn't that much new stuff coming out, and you know, people just got kind of bored with The Sims, and I think this series really got some more life into my channel again, which I'm very happy with, and I want to thank you for that. But anyways, this is a 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom house, and as I said, it's modern, but still, in my opinion, very Brazilian. And what makes it Brazilian, I think, is, as I said, the color, so the gray tones and the wood, which was kind of hard to choose when it comes to The Sims, because there aren't, of course, that many options, and I did really want to make it look realistic, so I changed a lot of that, and I think in the end this is not the color that will be the end result, but you'll see that in a few minutes. And also the interior is way too modern, I think, but since I just started building a modern house, I decided, you know, I just want to do like a very plain modern interior as well. So I hope that's not too off. And something else that really is Brazilian, actually, other than the interior, which is not, something that is Brazilian, is the outdoor living spaces, because inside I've actually decided to not add a living space. I've added a living space which is actually covered by like a part of the house, so there is a roof over it, but it's not like surrounded by walls. And when I looked around on the internet with like pictures of typical Brazilian houses, or typical modern Brazilian houses, which are typical Brazilian houses actually, I found out that that's something that they do a lot when it comes to Brazilian architecture. So I decided to add that over here as well, and that really makes it typically Brazilian as well. But yeah, what is anything else I can talk about? Yeah, as I said, like 400,000 views from Brazil. So, you know, you Brazilian people, you are like very active as well when it comes to commenting, and you're always like very supportive. And, you know, thanks a lot for that. And therefore, I really did want to build a Brazilian house, but it was kind of hard. I've never been to Brazil before. But yeah, there are like no plans to go there yet. You know, my parents are kind of like, you know, Brazil, it is, of course, kind of unsafe. I'm not too sure. Maybe you can, like, Brazilians out there can tell me, or people who have been to Brazil can tell me what the safety is there. But, you know, of course, it is kind of known as a little bit of a less safe country. But yeah, I definitely want to go there once, because it really looks awesome. And also just simply want to see all these awesome modern houses. But yeah, let me see. Currently, I'm, yeah, just trying to add some paintings. Oh, by the way, I also added very many like fences, which is another typical modern Brazilian house thing. Because if you look on the internet, you actually notice that they are very modern, and there are quite some windows on it, but you don't see that many windows in the house. So I, of course, I did want to have like natural light into the house. To, so therefore, I decided to use the shelf way of making shutters, kind of, you know, those shutters which make a house look very modern. I decided to add those to this house just to give it that typical Brazilian look. And I think in the end that really helped the house a lot and really made it more Brazilian than if it would not have been shutters. Because first I come out, or I just built a house and there were only windows, and I just didn't really feel like it was that Brazilian. But then I added this, which I've, by the way, skipped, like, mostly because I think it took half an hour or something. So I decided to just leave that away from the video, because otherwise that would be very boring and way too sped up, because there is quite some movement when you do that. But yeah, I decided to add that as well to create the Brazilian effect. And furthermore, it's just a really cool modern house. I've not built a very modern house for quite some time, so it felt good building a modern house again. So I'm happy with that. And by the way, please let me know what kind of speed build series I could do next. Or next, you know, just next to this Around the World speed build series, I would like to do another speed build or let's build series. So if you have like an idea for that, please let me know. I already heard the idea of building celebrity houses, like from different celebrities, and then no shit, that's basically it. Or just building like very famous buildings from around the world. So let's say the Buckingham Palace. Let me think. What are other options? Because the point is, you know, I would love to build the Sydney Opera House, but it is like nearly, it is impossible to build the Sydney Opera House, I think at least, in The Sims 4. So I could maybe try that, but I think it's impossible. But you know, those are like really cool suggestions, but maybe that's not possible. But if you like that idea, I can try that. But if you have another idea, please let me know, because that would really help me out, because in that way you can have like even more cool series on my channel. But yeah, also you can check out my Instagram. You already, like earlier in this video, saw like a preview of that. We've passed the 1,000 followers there, which was a goal for the last video. And by the way, another goal for this video is actually reaching the 1,000 likes on this video. That would be insane. So if we could reach that, that would be awesome. So just smash that like button in the just below this video if you did actually enjoy it. And that would really help me out. But and of course, leave a comment suggesting a house that I should build next in this series, because that would just be cool, because in that way I have more options of houses to choose from. And I know that very many people requested the Dutch and the Australian house, and I'm currently still kind of working with Deligracy trying to get that tag done, but she's very busy, as I said in the previous video as well. So therefore it might be kind of hard, but the idea was that I was building an Australian house and she was furnishing it, and she was building a Dutch house and I was furnishing it. But yeah, we still have to figure out how we're going to get enough time to actually do that. But if it would work out, that would be awesome in my opinion, because, you know, Deligrosy is, in my opinion, like such a great example of how creative you can be with The Sims 4, and she just does such incredible things with like some items that really inspires me. So building a house with her would be like insane. But as I said, maybe that's going to happen. That would be awesome. And please also encourage Dali to do that, because in that way maybe it will happen and you would have a tag with me and Deligrosy, which I'm sure like nearly all of you will know. But here I'm, as I said, or did I say it? I'm not sure. But I'm building the kitchen, and as I said, that's where I should put. As I said, it is like very modern, and in my opinion, maybe a little bit too modern to be typical Brazilian. So please don't hate on that. But indeed, it's not the best thing that I've done on the interiors of these around the world builds, because this is not. Yeah, I just really wanted to build a modern house, I guess, and therefore I just made this interior very modern, while it shouldn't have been this modern, you know? Brazilian houses are modern, and especially this one, but maybe I could have tried to build a little bit more of a typical Brazilian interior, but, you know, when you're building a modern Brazilian house, it is also kind of logical that you build a typical Brazilian, modern Brazilian interior, but I'm not sure whether this is typical, but anyways. I'm just filling up this house. If you want to, by the way, download this house from the gallery, you can do so. You have to search for Origin ID Dutch Sims Masters, so no 4 in there, and then you'll be able to download this house. Please keep in mind that if you want to download this house without the interior, it also means that all the shelves, so like a very important part of this house, is just being removed as well. So if you don't like the interior, I would advise to just download the house with interior, then delete all the objects yourself, because otherwise you have to replace all the shelves, and I can assure you, you don't want to do that, because that's seriously going to take like more than half an hour, and just getting rid of all the furniture is done in like, I think, 5 minutes. So, you know, I would know what I would choose. But as I said, you can simply download it, and you can also follow me on the gallery there. So that would be cool if you would do that. But let me see. Here we're just building the master bedroom, and then in the next room there's just going to be a single bedroom, which turned out to just look kind of modern. But you know, this is a modern house, and so no stress there. But yeah. Please let me know what is kind of typical for a Brazilian interior. Actually, if you are Brazilian, or you've lived in Brazil, or you have been to Brazil and you've seen some houses from the inside, then please let me know what a typical Brazilian interior looks like, because then I know it, just in case I'm ever going to build another Brazilian house. But I guess I will not be doing that. But anyways, we're very close to the end of this video, so please let me know what you thought of it. Leave that like so we can hit the 1000, and don't forget to subscribe to see every video that I upload directly when it has actually been uploaded. So thanks for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed it, and then I hope to see you back later.